Teenager dies from cancer, but not before inspiring millions of people. Meet Stephen. His story starts when he was 15 years old and was diagnosed with bowel cancer, after several doctors told him he was just constipated. Once he found out his condition was terminal, he did what a lot of teenagers never thought of. He created a bucket list of 46 different things he wanted to do before he died. One item to skydive, he accomplished this and loved it. Stephen was known for his signature thumbs-up pose. He fought his cancer with a smile and dignity, never losing his smile. One of the most important things on Stephen's bucket list was to raise £1 million for a charity that works to help teenagers with cancer. This is Stephen's fundraiser page. As you can see, he made over £5 million. His story went national and celebrities all over were donating. This post was made by his mother the day he passed away. I can't even imagine the heartache she must have felt to lose her 19-year-old son. He was too young. His death sparked a social media frenzy. People from all over the world were tweeting about it, including comedians, the Prime Minister, and celebrities. His story touched and inspired so many people, and remember, he was only 19 years old. What an inspiration. His mother was his best friend and stood by his side the entire fight. This was the last post he posted, knowing it wouldn't be much longer. What an amazing young man. So many adults much older than him have not been through or experienced what he has. Yet he did it with strength and courage. He never gave up and succeeded so many of his goals.